I know, I'm at 117, 118. Too bad I didn't have a waterproof oximeter. That would have been cool. I have no idea you made it.
I don't know either.